My name's Dale. I play in a band called Bleeding Fit. And if you really insist, I'll show you my moves.
Yeah!
Oh, man. We got a really interesting story about Godsmack, actually. Because I used to work at this restaurant called The Fort. And we wore these shirts.
You worked at The Fort? That place is just shit. Hey!
And we had this radio in the kitchen, right?
Dude, and this was tri-sampler
back when they used to always play that song, Voodoo.
The Quail. You know that song? The Quail.
Voodoo.
Quail, Buffalo Medallion, El Chapo.
So we had this up. Other, and this fucking cook hated that song. And he'd play it on the radio pop. One day,
will you
shut up?
And you look at
my sugar.
And straight up stabbed the radio. It was just like.
He just goes,
and it was all. Yeah, and it was just all.
When I was working.
The fucking radio all fucking like.
Who wants a cigarette?
Blew up and died, basically.
I do.
Don't throw it at me.
So that's it.
I want one.
Listen to this. All right, check this out.
I want.
I want a set of shit. I think Wasey was.
I want one.
You already got a fucking lit one.
First job. I know.
There's another one. Isn't it?
We don't say music.
One for you.
Whatever. Yeah. Fucking like self-absorbed.
Let's get rid of that. You know, it has to be moderate. You can't.
Yeah.
Death Leopard.
Who the fuck are you?
No good.
Fuck you.
What?
Huh? Stuck in the wall.
You're talking to the wrong person for that attitude.
Sorry.